shoot's over, and it wasn't as painful as it could have been, so I'm very, very relieved. Now we just have to see the end results.
I do like the movies.